final call for the girls pole vault. Third final call, girls pole vault. The girls pole vault, the opening bar will be set at 6 feet even, and then will be moved up 6 inches for each round.
Yeah!
4x1600 meter relay. Once again, a reminder to all athletes on the track this evening, when you report in, please report in at the north end of the stadium, which would be turn number 3 down by the scoreboard. Thank you. We have our first set of results in for this evening. In the boys' long jump relay, in third place, Woodridge. In second place, Woodridge with combined jumps of 33 feet 1 inch. Second place, Kenson, combined jumps 36 feet 9.5 inches. And winning the boys' long jump relay, team of Strozier and Silas from Pittsburgh, combined jumps of 37 feet 2 inches. We have all athletes, please clear the infield. All athletes, we're going to need you to clear the infield, and as you do so, please be careful of crossing the track. We have runners on the track. Second call for the boys, 4x1600 meter relay. Second call, boys, 4x1600 meter relay.
Yeah.